This tomarind sauce grapes are incredibly tasty. Here's how to make them. After preparing the grapes, fry them a bit so that they get crunchy. Take them out and set aside. Prepare the sauce. You can use tamarind powder or anything similar. Add garlic and hot oil. Stir. Add water and the tamarind. I use the cube. Season with sugar, salt, fish sauce, minced chili. It depends on how you want it to be, but add the seasonings steadily. Mix cornstarch with water and add in the pan to thicken the sauce. Add the grapes and stir fry a bit until they're covered with sauce. Take them out, put on a plate, and add toasted peanuts on top. You can then serve it with rice or bread. Cheerio!